Bellini Kitchen Club is supported by Food Services Thailand, Grand Italia Ice Cream, the Phuket News, and Fun Mags Media. EventsThailand.net, organizers of the Asian Hospitality and Travel Show 2011.
Hello to everybody. My name is Danilo, and you are watching Bellini Kitchen Club. Today we are in Phuket Town. We're going to visit some friend of me, which is the owner of Falang Food Paradise, where we're going to buy the ingredients we need to make the pork chop, Italian style. It's a nice Cordon Bleu. So let's go inside together to choose the ingredient which we need to make these beautiful dishes.
Hey, get rhythm. When you get the blues, hey, get rhythm. When you get the blues, yes, a jumpy rhythm makes you feel so fine. It'll shake all your trouble from your worried mind. Get a rhythm.
Hello, everybody. Two cheeseburger and one French fries.
No, joke.
No, joke. Listen, I'm from Bellini Kitchen Club, and I come here today while we are making some special pork chop, filled with salami and mozzarella and parmesan.
Yes.
And maybe you can give me some pieces of your special product.
Yes, we have everything.
Some salami. What salami do you
want? I think the salami tipo Milano.
Yeah, Milano.
Is over there.
Yes. And we have a chorizo also. For pizza?
No, it's for pork chop.
Pork chop.
I take the salami Milano. Give me this one.
Yes,
some parmesan cheese, a little bit parmesan cheese, and a little bit mozzarella to make the filling.
We have some, but right now we don't have
the
stuff, we have to cut for you for special for tonight.
Okay, great, yes. You cut, and what are you going to cut? The parmesan?
The parmesan, yes.
And the mozzarella, do you have?
Mozzarella. We have the small piece.
Like it's enough.
Really? Yeah. Like a big one also?
No. It's enough. So, it's very easy to find something nice here in Phuket Town. We are in Falang Food, and we choose the salami tipo Milano. We choose the mozzarella. Important by the salami is to look the color. Should not be yellow. If it's yellow, it's a little too old. And this, the mozzarella, is the same. Should to be strong, not too much water inside. And after I show you how to check the parmigiano.
This is your oven, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Back we are from Falang Food Paradise. And today I'm very proud to present this special episode. We prepare some pork chop, which we're gonna fill it up with the mozzarella, the salami, and then we're gonna cover with bread, egg, and flour. And the special in this edition is that I don't gonna cook, so my student gonna cook. On my left we have On, on my right we have Pat, and together we try to make one beautiful dishes together with you.
So we're going to cut the pork chop halfway through, and we're going to fill in with parmesan cheese, salami, and mozzarella cheese, and we're going to coat it with the bread, egg, and flour.
The first step we're gonna do is to take the bread, to put on the trays, and to bake in the oven for 200 degrees for a couple minutes of both sides. After the bread was for a couple minutes in the oven, becomes really brown. I remember you that if you don't have an oven home, you can buy the bread powder in each supermarket. You see, we cut very small. Put that, we cut very small, and after that we're gonna mix it smaller with our great mixer, just to cover with the handle here after 1 second.
After we done with the bread powder, we're going to put in 4 spoons of parmesan cheese, 1 spoon of salt, 1 spoon of dry parsley, and 1 spoon of garlic oil. going to make it together. So now we're going to prepare the egg. The way we prepare the egg, we break it one by one first and check the egg is okay. Then we put in another bowl and we do it.
But why we do this? The reason we do this?
The reason is for make sure the egg is good and put it.
So we don't have to throw away all the four eggs after if one of them is not good. After we prepare the ingredients to make the coating for our pork chop, On and Pat gonna show you how to cut this beef. We make a simple cut in the middle. In the technique, this is called a butterfly cut. Be very careful. You see how they put, how they use the finger. They use it flat, so it's not a way to make any injury when you're gonna cut. After we make the butterfly cut to our pork chop, to make it bigger, to make it nicer, and to make it also thinner and to cook it better, we cover this with a plastic, and with the flat side of a hammer, we're gonna make very flat. If you don't have this hammer, no problem at all, don't worry. My friend, look at here, you take a pan, and... Ale, it's done. After we make the beef, the pork chop, very thin, with the hammer, or with the pan, depend up to you, we're gonna fill it up. I show one and then my student On and Pat gonna make it together with you. So just open the butterfly cut. You put two salami slice, one mozzarella slice. If you like spicy, very easy. You take some chili oil and you put on top like this. And we're gonna close. And this is the next step. After we get this, it's very easy. We put a little bit salt on top. We put inside the flour, not the part of the food. Okay. We put inside the egg, like this. Be careful, all very, very good. Then after this, we put inside the bread, the dry bread, and here is very important, my friend, is to press very good, but if you don't press good, the bread gonna fall away in the time you're gonna cook it. So, and like this, look, our beautiful pork chop, cordon bleu. Italian style, Bellini style. The next step is my student, On and Pat, gonna show you how easy, how fun is to make these beautiful dishes. So, just take a look and try to make it home.
Hey, get rhythm when you get the blues. Hey, get rhythm when you get the blues. Yes, a jumpy rhythm makes you feel so fine. It'll shake all your trouble from your worried mind. Get a rhythm when you get the blues. Little shoeshine boy never gets low down.
So, my friends from Bellini Kitchen Club, we got it. We got our cordon bleu. We make the butterfly cut. We fill it with mozzarella and salami. We put even some chili oil. For the cover, we use the dry bread, we use parmesan, we use persil, we use a little bit of garlic and salt. Now On, gonna show how we're gonna deep fry this. We need our Bellini olive oil. You can find in every Bellini shop. A little bit. And when the oil is hot, you can start to be very careful while it's filled inside. You start from one side and then to the other. In the same time, my friend, together with Pat, I'm gonna make the potato chips. To make the potato chips, we need potato, of course. We take out the skin. slices, really thin, like this, and we put in the water. And to fry, it's very important to put the potato in a towel to dry very good. If you don't dry very good, the oil will come out. It's possible you burn your finger or your hand. So even for this, we're gonna use our Bellini olive oil. The potato need, I think, 4 to 6 minutes, depends. When you got this kind of color and this kind of crispy, this meaning the potato are very good. On the other side, our pork chop need around 7 minutes from one side and around 7 minutes to the other side. Be just really careful when you turn, and the end should look like this. So, my friend from Bellini Kitchen Club, we got it. We got our Cordon Bleu. We got our beautiful chips. And the last decoration for these beautiful dishes is a lemon. Cut. With the rest, half lemon. Lemon juice. Now, it's the best part. Gourmet. Come on, ladies first. Try, let me know if you like. Bellini. In name of Bellini Kitchen Club, in name of Phuket TV, in name of Food Service, the cooking school, we would like to say thank you very much for watching this episode. See you the next time, very soon. Kopu makau. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, and thank you very much to you too.
Grazie.